Yeah, I thought that we scored too much early, but finally we won with this goal, no? I think that we played a very, very good first half with our style that we were searching during these games, and we are very happy with our first half. In the second half, of course, the team who is losing is searching the equalize. They attacked a lot. They are very, very strong physically. And finally, we got the win. Yeah, this is a problem. Yes. I think that we told in the halftime, but if there are a lot of injured players in a lot of teams. For example, Bengaluru today played without three foreigners, all of them injured. Now that you can play with four foreigners, now you have to put in the lineup more Indian players. We have, for example, Khali and Yasir, two very important players for us. But I am very happy with the players who enter in the team, in the lineup. But obviously, Danu, Pujari, Edu Garcia after injury, Aniket after injury, Sobic with first game in the lineup. Obviously, at the end of the game was very, very difficult for them. But fortunately, we got the 3 points. No, we are confident in all the players. And when you don't have another players, even today is the first game for Aaron in ISL. I am very, very happy for him because he deserves, if you look how he trains, he deserves. This is more or less is the history of Hyderabad, no? To play with young players. If you win the game, fantastic. If you don't win, okay, we have to try again. But we are very, very happy with the squad that we have. First half, obviously, yes. In the second half, okay, we are happy because we won the game. But I'm not happy because he's answering again the former question, no? You cannot play only to defend your advantage if it's only one goal, and practically was impossible for us to arrive for a counter attack. Then we were defending practically all the second half, and this is very dangerous when you are winning only 1-0.